penetrate through them into their hearts. What they've done, the parts that are locked down so deep, even they are afraid to see. You see them, and you carry them.
Understand.